Now what we need, some cardboard signs with numbers.